Welcome back to the Racing Chef. I'm ready to eat. Oh, you could blindfold me and I'd know where we are. Y'all, we're in Texas. We're at Heart 8 Barbecue in Coppell, Texas. It's about a half an hour drive from Texas Motor Speedway, but it's worth the drive. It's my favorite place when I come to Texas. Listen, I'm gonna go find Chad, the general manager, and he's gonna give us the lowdown. Come on. I'm here with Chad Decker, the general manager of Heart 8 Barbecue. Thanks for having me here.
Glad to have you.
I have to tell you, first of all, I love your restaurant. Great place.
Well, thank you very much. Thank you.
Where do you start?
Well, I tell you what, it's a pretty simple concept because we're pretty simple people. Basically, we start out, we burn about 1.5 to 2 cords of wood a day. This is the old German style way of barbecuing.
What kind of wood do you use?
We use strictly mesquite.
Only mesquite?
Strictly mesquite. That's it.
You burn them in the chimneys first, right?
Yes, sir.
And then I take it, I see these guys walking around with shovels of...
These guys, what we'll do, we'll burn them down into the hot coals that you see. All these big pit smokers that you're looking at right here, we'll shovel the coals up underneath the meat, the actual meat itself, and cook it about 3 feet above the meat. It actually doesn't give you that overwhelming smoky flavor. You get to taste the meat. It's actually cooking, it's not smoking.
I've seen all these cookers, but I haven't seen this. What's this?
This is our Cowboy Camp steak cooking pit. This is what we cook. Every ribeye that we cook is custom cut, grade USDA prime.
Really?
It's a hand-cut ribeye. The customers are able to order it when they walk up. They actually get to see it being cooked in front of them. By the time they get to the serving line or to the cash register, it's ready. They can go sit down at their table and enjoy a
Now, what's that seasoning they're putting on there?
Now, I'm not going to give that away.
No problem. Right. Is this your only store?
No, sir. We've got three. We've got this store here. Then we've got Stephenville, Texas, which was our main. That was the maiden voyage that we all took as a family-operated business. Then we acquired Brady, Texas, which is in far southwest Texas.
Okay, I'm gonna hop in line.
Get out.
All right, thanks, man. So I hopped in line, and boy, was I ready. I was salivating at just the sight.
I want everything.
No, I can't eat everything. I'll tell you what, can I get like some brisket?
Yes, sir.
Maybe a rib, some spice. What's that? Oh, that, one rib, maybe. One rib, some brisket. Some spicy sausage.
Not that much? A little more.
Hey, that's perfect.
All right.
And maybe a turkey bite.
Turkey bite. Oh, loose. No more.
They sure loaded me up with everything they had. Stars at night are big and bright. Then down the line for the sides I went. It's Texas, it's big. I gotta have pickles. And then off to the cowboy beans. Yum! Heart 8 has a great atmosphere. It was jam-packed with locals and visitors. It is definitely worth the drive from Texas Motor Speedway to Coppell, Texas to come to Heart 8 Barbecue. I'm going to take you a lot of different places, and I'm going to steer you a lot of different directions, but I'll never steer you wrong. Y'all come back now, you hear?